The smuggler, he's in here! Spread out!
I got visuals on the smuggler.
The hallway!
He's not here.
Fucking keep looking!
Surprises for me, huh?
Like this.
Like this. Look over there.
You got any surprises for me?
Gotta be him.
Watch yourself.
I don't see nothing.
Well, let's get on with it. Oh! Oh!
Fuck! Hey, don't let him get away! You see him? He's fucking not here!
I don't like this.
You're dead, asshole!
Down this way. Stay alert.
Oh, dear God. It's a fucking massacre over here.
Search every inch of this floor. Find this guy, now!
God damn it!
Body!
Down there. fuck? Come out, you son of a bitch!
It's 5:30 p.m. on April 28th. I just finished speaking, more like yelling at our head surgeon. Apparently, there's no way to extricate the parasite without eliminating the host. Fancy way of saying we gotta kill the fucking kid. And now they're asking for my go-ahead. The tests just keep getting harder. And harder, don't they? I'm so tired. I'm exhausted. And I just want this to end. So be it.
April 28th. Marlene was right. The girl's infection is like nothing I've ever seen. The cause of her immunity is uncertain. As we've seen in all past cases, the antigenic titers of the patient's cordyceps remain high in both the serum and the cerebrospinal fluid. Blood cultures taken from the patient rapidly grow cordyceps and fungal media in the lab. However, white blood cell lines, including percentages and absolute counts, are completely normal. There is no elevation of pro-inflammatory cytokines, and an MRI of the brain shows no evidence of fungal growth in the limbic regions, which would normally accompany the prodrome of aggression in infected patients. We must find a way to replicate this state under laboratory conditions. We're about to hit a milestone in human history equal to the discovery of penicillin. After years of wandering in circles, we're about to come home, make a difference, and bring the human race back into control of its own destiny. All of our sacrifices and the hundreds of men and women who've bled for this cause, or worse, will not be in vain.
this yet.
Go.
I'm coming, Ellie.
I heard something.
Shit. Come on, let's find out.
I don't see nothing.
Fucking get on with it then.
Oh. Did you hear that? Shit here.
Good. Let's keep moving.
Don't lose him!
Is he over there?
He's not here. Stay up!
Don't lose.
He's over there.
That should buy me some time.
Hey, Anna. It's been a while since we spoke. I just gave the okay to proceed with the surgery. I really doubt I had much of a choice. asking me was more of a formality. I need you to know that I've kept my promise all these years. Despite everything that I was in charge of, I looked after her. I would have done anything for her, and at times... Here's a chance to save us. All of us. This is what we were after. What you were after. They asked me to kill the smuggler. I'm not about to kill the one man in this facility that might understand the weight of this choice. Maybe he can forgive me. Oh, I miss you, Anna. Your daughter will be with you soon.
What are you doing in here?
I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
No! Fucking animal!
Carrie, shut the hell up!
Nowhere to go.
Go around to the other side!
We're okay.
This is your last chance. Drop her. Now! I got him in my sight.
I said get back!
Oh, hold the fire!
Come on.
Hey,
come on.
Stop!
You can't save her. Even if you get her out of here, then what? How long before she's torn to pieces by a pack of clickers? That is, if she hasn't been raped and murdered first.
It ain't for you to decide.
It's what she'd want. And you know it. Look. You can still... do the right thing here. She won't feel anything.
Still wearing off.
What happened?
We found the fireflies. Turns out there's a whole lot more like you, Ellie. People that are immune, there's dozens, actually. Ain't done them a damn bit of good, neither. They've stopped looking for a cure. I'm taking this home. I'm sorry.
Wait! Let me go!
Just come after her.